When I first heard that there was a Ukrainian group who were singing Steal Away, who'd kind of adopted the song, I was flattered. Of course, you're always flattered when you hear anybody singing a song. But the relevance of the lyric hadn't really dawned on me until that moment when I read through the lyric and then thought of, you know, we leave behind the city streets, the gloom and desolation, and words like, and make a new beginning. Then the penny dropped. I could see where those recently arrived Ukrainians could relate to that kind of a lyric, because essentially they are stealing away and leaving behind loved ones and leaving behind their homes, etc.
We live here for 20 years and we're so happy here, you know, but my parents and my cousins, and my husband's parents as well, they live in Ukraine. When it all started, it was like a surrealism, you know, so we just couldn't believe it when we wake up and just saw the news, then it's on started, you know, the war. I think the people who came, like refugees from Ukraine to Ireland, they hopefully they will find the peace here.
The Irish Local Development Network is a network of 49 different local development companies. So we have Empower and Cavan, but there's also a whole host of companies across Ireland that are building vibrant and inclusive communities. So they could be doing anything like integration programs such as this one, but also other areas such as social enterprise. They look after a lot of health initiatives and doing really important work, and they are community-based organizations.
Many of the ways that we provide integration and support measures is through the SICAP program. That is a social inclusion and anti-poverty program delivered by the local development network on behalf of the state. We were at the forefront of the community response to the Ukrainian crisis, and we work really hard to ensure that those that have fled their home to find refuge in Ireland are integrated, welcomed and supported in each community across the country in the most positive way. And we encourage people to raise their expectations about how to fulfil a good and positive life here in Ireland.
The project that we're delivering here is one example of how we're trying to create a message for the people of Ireland in terms of how we share our history with their current situation. And Phil Coulter is somebody who's held in high esteem in this country, and through his message and through his songs, we're able to marry that with the Ukrainian experience here in Ireland at the minute, and hopefully Irish people can relate to the issues faced by the Ukrainian people.
This is a wonderful idea. I'm very grateful to the organizers. This wonderful song touched my heart. It's thank you so much for this beautiful day.
Сьогодні був чудовий день для мене. В Ірландії я дуже скучила за такою атмосферою, за піснями, за творчістю. Мені цього не вистачало в Ірландії. Сьогодні я отримала велику насолоду від співу, від спілкування із чудовими, з великою кількістю українців, які також вміють і люблять співати. І ця пісня «Steal Away», вона каже мені про те, що ми повинні забути жахливе минуле, і ми повинні думати про щасливе майбутнє.
This is going to be a very special project. I think it's going to be a very feel-good project. And I think when people see and hear what we have achieved, it's going to be very, very special, and will be very heartwarming for people when they see it. So thank you for being here. And with my trusted compadre, Julia, we'll just very, very gradually take you through this today. This is not in any way a test. This is not in any way an audition. This is just for you to get familiar with the song and enjoy.
I think the project will bring them their joy, you know, and Phil actually said to them, don't worry about how you sing, just enjoy what you're doing. He wants to give them the moment of peace and joy, and maybe for the moment where they hear and in this project and singing, they will forget what's actually happening, you know, that desolation and all that, what's going on in their heads, in their families, at home in Ukraine. Can we start to go through the, you know, their versions?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
We'll do that?
Yeah, we'll do that. So if we just get a chorus, let's just keep working on a chorus.
1, 2, 3.
Tell you that as we were running through in there, when I heard the Ukrainian words, I just teared up because, well, that's the power of music anyway, but it's not just the lovely sound of their voices and how the Ukrainian language sits with the melody, but I'm thinking of the backstory as well, you know, thinking of what they've left behind, and I was profoundly moved.
I'm very happy because I can take part in the project, and Phil Coulter, an amazing songwriter and singer, and I'm so glad because I got to know him.
The dreary days, the empty nights, we leave them all behind us.
First time I have rehearsing together Irish composer, and I remember this rehearsing long time.
Today was a very great day, and also I very like, you know, and especially because I play this instrument. I think it would be great to play on the Ukrainian traditional whistle, and that's because it's kind of help, you know, to connect Irish music and the Ukrainian, you know, instrument.
Сподобалась сьогодні атмосфера така добра, було гарно співати із Філом і з усіма нашими українцями. Ну, неймовірно чудово, класно. Very beautiful.
Been very welcoming and very open to the Ukrainians, but you can't replace what they've left behind. So what this is for them, it's a great adventure is what it is. You know, it's a great sidetrack where they're meeting up with other Ukrainians. You know, they've got a shared interest in singing, and luckily they can relate to the song.
Я була сьогодні надзвичайно щаслива. Тому що в хорі співає моя душа і серце. І ця пісня «Still Away» особливо перекликається зараз з нашими почуттями і зі станом українців, які знаходяться в Ірландії. Дуже вдячні за цю можливість доторкнутися до прекрасного.
When they sang, you know, the people were singing, I saw their eyes and they were so bright and the people feel happiness. That's what they need at the moment, and that's what this project is bringing to them.
Okay. chair of the Irish Local Development Network, it is my great privilege to welcome you here today. We know that community is the engine which drives progress, which drives change, which provides safe harbour to those whose lives hit stormy seas. We are humbled by their bravery, their resilience, and we pay respect to that today. We build communities that welcome all, that work to integrate all, that work to protect all. And this project is indicative of the rich history that local development companies have in integration.
It's been a pleasure to watch the choir go from a group of 40 strangers to something that reaches far beyond just the sheet music and the lyrics. And local choirs have been formed, friendships have been made, but most importantly, our choir members have become part of the community.
It took a village approach to get this together. It was a very surprising quick phone call with Phil Coulter, who was very generous, very easy to talk to, and he just saw the potential for what Steelaway could do in terms of uniting the Ukrainian and Irish people together.
The dreary days, the empty nights, we leave them all behind us.
The song is 40 years old, and when it was written about the north of Ireland, and the dark days up there, and the troubles, and I imagined a couple. Steelaway was about getting away from there and finding refuge somewhere else, whether it be America, England, whatever it might be. War never goes away. Music never goes away. So that song, although it was 40 years old, still had that kind of relevance. And for me, just sitting there and listening to these wonderful people sing that song in Ukrainian, it was without a doubt one of the most uplifting experiences I've ever had in all of my years.
Ukraine and Ireland, we have so many in common in our history, both of us. Because of that, you understand us more than other European nations. We are very grateful to all of you. Ireland provided access to education, accommodation, everything. But what is very important, how you welcomed our Ukrainians with open heart and with open arms. And I am sure that they will bring with them to Ukraine after the war a part of Ireland in their heart, in their mind, in their soul. Your culture, your hospitality, your generosity, your kindness. And we never forget you. As we say in Ukraine, Niski Uklin vam.
That was very emotional today, that people cried, you know, I cried myself when I watched the video. It just brings to a different level today. I don't know like why and how did it happen, but it was different, you know.
Well, it's always different when you share that with an audience, you know, in a location like this, and you just get that sense coming off an audience. Mm. That's that sense of an energy, you know, that comes from an audience. It's a two-way thing, you know. You give out as much as you can to an audience, but when you get the feedback, and it's just there was a great wave of warmth coming off the people today, and it's doesn't happen every day.
It was a valuable experience and I'd love to come back. Thanks a million.
Це більше ніж знайомство з талановитим музикантом, і ця пісня, яку ми сьогодні виконували, дуже глибоко вже в душі. Ми дуже дякуємо взагалі за цю можливість.
It was really fabulous. I really enjoyed it.
It was an amazing day for me, and I'm glad I'm here.
I think, do you know, when they sing, that's their like confession. That's what they want to say to the world about. So that's their way and moment to say about war. They say it through music, through English words and Ukrainian words too. That's why this project is very, very important for them and was very emotional today.
Today it was wonderful, and I'm so excited. Дякую Ірландії, дякую такому проєкту.
Thank you very much. Мені дуже сподобалось, я дуже вражена. Емоції переповняють. Я дуже вдячна. Thank you.
Це було дуже неймовірно, тому що я дуже скучила з сценою та співом. It was amazing. Thank you so much.
I have got a lot from this whole project. I've really taken a lot from it. And for an old dog like me, you know, I mean, I've been around the block quite a lot.
For me, it was special, very special, because it seems like I knew you many years, for many years, and everybody had this feeling. You know?
That's nice.
And thank you for that. The happiness and joy, you know, what they got from this project, I think that gives them more strength to go through all that pain.
Yeah, that's lovely.
And thank you for that.
My pleasure.
That's an amazing experience.
Я хочу в переддень святкування Дня Незалежності вас усіх привітати. Це особливий День Незалежності для нас, як і минулого року, так і цього року, тому що ми святкуємо його, беречись за нього. Всі ми знаємо, що відбувається вдома. Важкий час, багато втрат, людських втрат. І це найгірше, але де б ми не були насправді, це тяжкий час для всіх. Будь-то в Ірландії, будь-то в Україні, будь-то десь за океаном. Але в ці часи ми маємо абсолютно бути дуже об'єднаними. І, не знаю, різним способом, але допомагати українцям, які залишилися в Україні, і нашим захисникам, підтримуючи їх морально, пишучи листи, донатячи щось, просто залишаючись українцями, підтримуючи свою культуру і бути абсолютно голосними і говорити, і розповідати про те, що відбувається вдома, щоб це завжди було, щоб про це не забули. Слава Україні!
Ambassador of Music, Mr. Phil Coulter.
After the shameful carry-on in our streets last week, I want you decent Dublin people to give a proper welcome to the Ukrainian National Choir. Steal away, no reason left to stay. For me and you, let's start anew, and darling, steal away. The wife aged him, давай мови чтем, о сей, як сон мине, зіча новий з тобою почнем, давай потихеньку вечем.
Усе, як сон мине, життя нове з тобою почнем, давай потихеньку втечем.
How am I doing?
Yeah. Brilliant. Okay. Brilliant pronunciation. Brilliant.
Thank you.
Слава Україні.
Teach me that.
Слава Україні.
Слава.
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 Україні.
Україні.
Слава. Україні. Yes.
Слава Україні.
Yes.
Слава Україні.
Україні. Yes.
Україні.
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 No, no, no. Україні.
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 Yes.
Слава Україні.
Yes.